He took up his appointment last July, and from the beginning we realised that we were really lucky to have him as our new vicar. He had a lovely voice. He was meticulous in all the work that he did. He preached very inspiring sermons for which he had researched well, but they were accessible to everybody in the congregation. He was a charming man, and he'll be missed so much.